I thought I could get to that one, but probably not. Alright. Probably not. Well, let's just check this way just in case. I don't think I missed anything this way. Check the upper left. Might as well get the checkpoint here. Ow. That's dumb. I have the code for it and everything. Maybe it's getting held up by something. That's my only explanation for it. It's held up by something. Ah, but I can get to something else over this side, I believe. Yeah, I want to check out this one. There's nothing here for me to chase. Okay. Backtrack. Sure, I'll go down this time. I believe that's the only thing I can do. Yeah, this is kind of where we expected to be. We want to go here. I don't think I do. Thank you. I'm gonna cheat. It's hard for me to cheat. It talks about the Banshee room. Right, okay, so I think it's saying basically retrace our steps to, you know, where Ophelia was in the, I'm not making sense. We need to get back to here. Ukinna. We need to get back there. So we're right now, we're here. Alright, so we do basically need to get back here. Apparently. Okay, and we just go up. Tracing our steps. Knew it. Where we had the boss battle in here. Was it here or was it in here? It was literally here, this room. Then this thing says, When you're ready to move on back, descend the pipe in the floor. We are retracing our hallucination areas now, starting with what was the hand room. As you go down, you'll see two sentry enemies. Use your Kilver or orbital discharge to take them out through the floor and head down, sitting by another pipe in the floor. We're in the Banshee room now, the layout of which is completely different. The game will directly will deposit you directly on a boulder back enemy. So, alright. Blah 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 blah. So down through here. Oh, I see what it means. That's so annoying, game. Please stop doing that, game. Oh my god.